Hi, unfortunate friends, and welcome back for another episode of Going Medieval. So, we're back at it again. They're still hauling everything. Just taking their sweet ass time doing so. I wish there was a haul urgently button. I don't think there is. Hauling harvest. Nope. But everybody's on night night. Come on. What's he doing? Come on, stop being stupid. Maybe this will actually get them to do something. I'm probably being very generous with my leisure, and this is what a normal work day feels like. I normally start at 7. Finish up round 4. So around here. So. And it's like, what? An hour's lunch? Yeah, if you complain about this, you can bite me. How are you idle? There is so much stuff to haul. Yeah, there we go, they're actually building stuff now. Well, the stockpiles seem to be building, getting higher. These stairs are getting built. Oh, snap. Okay. Here we go. Let's go, people. So, have any of them got? Love that they do. Is that everybody? Down the down there, over here, down there, down here, you here, here. And they're gonna get slapped as they run away. Is he gonna make it? Nope. Power of archers. I do have to rebuild that door. Copy. If you wonder what it is to flip it, it's R. Just in case anybody hasn't figured that out yet. Go to sleep. Yeah, I've got people doing double bedding. Yeah, so I will need to create a castle of some sort here. Have they done all the building down here? They have. Have they done it around this corner? Nope. So they wait till they built that and then I'll start to design the castle. Because there's no point designing it if they still got build orders in. Actually, I guess I could. How much room do I want to give? Do this, we'll do that, we'll do limestone. Maybe here. One, two. There. And then. One, two. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we'll go like that. Yeah, it does reach. That one. To there. So, probably like a storage room, I'm assuming. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 3 out. That should be correct now. Should be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Get rid of that. And then I really hate that you can't. Yeah, nah, I can see it. And then limestone. Da da. One in. One in. Two in. Two, 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 two. Now this is where you figure out that it's gone wrong. So that's two in, that's two in. So there's four windows outside. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so that should be one over. It's annoying because, like, sometimes you can have in RimWorld, you have like a planner thing that you can use. Yeah, because that wall's going to be knocked out. The wall's going to continue that way. Why does it look odd? 3. No, it is right. It just looks weird to my eyes. I don't know why. That's that wall. Then like that. Yeah. And those doors, and then there, then 2, 2, 2, 2. Yep, perfect. Yep. There you go. Fine with that for now. At least they'll start to shift stuff out of the way of the stuff that's being built. Or at least they'll have to. Can you spend, please? Just not having it. Wait till the walls are up. See if I can spin it then. Gotta declare out all the books. That's good. Now I'll start shifting all this stuff as well. I'm gonna tell them to mine that as well, just so it's out of the way. Might just destroy this wall. That'll need to be moved. Could do another entrance up this way. No, but it doesn't really follow the path. I don't know what happened there. It sort of teleported me. This wouldn't be a bad spot for the blacksmith. Put that in there. Destroy that, destroy this wall. Cut that out. Build the church here. Because then that can extend the wall then. This actually, I think it can. I don't know how many spaces it can come out from the wall. We'll destroy that wall. People unconscious, settlers starving, can't do much. It's the burning the bodies. Am I out of... I don't think I am. That person's slowly adding stuff to the... Yeah, because we got plenty of limestone. Okay, and we'll end the video there. So if you leave a like, comment, and subscribe, I'll see you next time. We're slowly getting the castle up and built. They're just mining out this last bit and then hauling away all this stuff, but we got the main pattern set up. I don't know how many stories I'm going to make it. Probably the towers 3, the center 2. Yeah, that seems reasonable. It's about the same height as that. Probably higher than that, so yeah, so we'll leave it there. If you leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye bye bye.